Hi, I'm here with Pram and Rick, two members of the class of 2029 here at Harvard College, and they're going to tell us a little bit about their project, Benevia. So guys, first of all, what is Benevia?
So Benevia is a nonprofit grant finder that helps nonprofits find grants and then ultimately win their grants by curating their applications all on one place.
Very cool. And could you give us a quick little demo of how it works?
Yeah, for sure. Rick, all you.
All right, thank you so much. So what you want to do first is log into your profile. We've already created an account for you right here. You can go to the profile tab and you can add in a bunch of details on your specific grant, on your specific nonprofit that you want to find grants for. Then you go straight to the grants tab and we'll find specific nonprofits tailor-made to you. You can even filter through them right here. You can find the best grants for yourself. And then if you find a grant you like, you can view its details. You can save it to your profile so you can work on it in the deadlines page over here. You can start its application straight on our website. And you can even view the source of the grant. If you want to submit the grant, you can go straight to the funding page and submit it there.
Oh, super cool. So I guess I want to ask you guys, how does Benevia actually find these grants?
Yeah, so handing it over to Parham.
Yeah, so we actually built a scraper that scrapes the internet. It takes a look at a few databases, APIs, but it also just scrapes the internet itself. And then after it scraped grants, we run it through an AI checker to validate that these grants are actually quality grants, so our nonprofits have the best database available to them.
All right. And one more question. What does Benevia mean?
Benevia means, actually, Rick, you got this.
Benevia means good path in Latin.
And so it's a good path forward for our nonprofits.
Very cool. Well, thank you guys so much for sharing. This was CS50.